We got two of the goats of YouTube. Tom Macdonald had a farm. And Dax. It's all Dax. So I have to do it. You know what I'm saying? So we're going to get straight into it. Propaganda. Let's go.
Good, bro. Ain't picking up calls,
singing on the track. You already know, big dog. He had to come propaganda. I love to see his growth and Tom's growth, that part. So if you guys didn't know, for the past month we've been getting jiggy with it. I know, corny, right? Been getting jiggy with it at scribecash.com. I started this new thing called Scribe Squad members only, because right now YouTube is pretty much just not showing my reactions to certain people, the way the algorithm is set up. But you can get two reactions a day, every day. You can get a daily vlog, and then you also get my personal cell phone number when you join Scribe Squad members only. So it's the only link in the bio below. Click that or head over to scribecash.com. You can also get a 15-minute Zoom session when you join. So you don't want to miss this. It's freaking fire, and it's exclusive, because I will cut it off at some point. But make sure you tap in. Let's go back to this. What is Tom going to say? What is Tom going to say? Here we go.
Dropping the ball, independent how we dead in the game. We don't write to the sound of applause. In the truth, dotted lines ain't never signed, stood and remain the boss. In a world that is full of facades, where if you speak, you can nail them across. I won't be silent, I am outspoken. I am the product of pain, so when you see my name, no fame could never break down a brain that is already broken. Every wound is a pain devotion. They fill words as I purge emotions, scabs hair as I drop hits that bleed lied from demonic omens. The system decides we spend, we bow, while most of our time is spent in bed. The dreams we have all stay inside. We sleep and wake and live with regret. The price of life is half the cost. The price of fame could cost your head. If infamy is what you seek, and propaganda is what you spread.
Propaganda.
All that everything we say is racist, then blood will change it. That's what happens. Y'all need balance. Y'all need blacks and whites and lefts and rights to stop the madness. They planned it. It's Trump or Biden, we all been divided by it in the streets. Elections always been rigged. I ain't surprised when somebody cheats. All I see is pentagrams and the propaganda, but our priority's the vaccine. It ain't hard for wolves to find a flock when the sheep are fast asleep. Too many people lack character.
Hey, sheep!
Too many journalists scaring you. Too many pencils attempting to rewrite the Constitution. They probably gonna tear it up. I love the country, but I don't trust the people taking care of us. We went to bed with the American dream. We woke up in Nightmarica.
And all I see is propaganda.
Thank you. I love the, you know, the deeper meaning, the metaphors. I feel like it suits both of them very well. It's, you know, there's always little subliminals here and there. Shout out to the homie Derek who was in the video. Anyway, it's just LA is very small. It's like high school. That's what the industry is like. It's like high school, that part. No, way too many people. But it's dope to see them team up on another track. Wasn't disappointed. Can't wait to see what it is they both do next separately. And, you know, hopefully still one day. Not even hopefully. I'm manifesting it. I'm going to do a song with Dax and I'm going to do a song with Tom Macdonald. That is going to happen. It's just a matter of when and the right time. It's the same thing like I did the song with Futuristic. It's just when the right time, when everything aligns, that's when it's going to happen. That part. Hit the like button, sub button, bell button. Like, you got to go.